name is Larry Yount, and my story doesn't rise like a ripple on the tide. Late at night I think what might have been, what might have been. The older of two brothers and the first to break from home, after years down in the minors, called up to the Astrodome. Houston, I was warming in the pen. Skipper said it's time to come in. I took my warm-up tosses and I felt something snap. They pulled me out and they sent me down, and that was that. I never made it to the bigs again. That's where the story ought to end. My name is Larry Yount, and my story doesn't rise like a ripple on the tide. Late at night I think what might have been, what might have been. The reason you might know my name is because of my brother's fame. 3 years past my one day in the show, Robin got called up and he never let it go. After 20 years had passed, 3,000 hits had been amassed. Robin hit the Hall of Fame and immortality. Some band wrote a song about me. My name is Larry Yount, and my story doesn't rise like a ripple on the tide. Late at night I think what might have been, what might have been. Sometimes at the holidays we'll sit there with our kids. They walk past all the trophies and ask about the things he did. Uncle Robin, what's it like? Uncle Robin, tell us more about the World Series games and statistics and the scores. Sometimes it tears me up inside, though I can't help but feel pride. Find them back in Houston once again, thinking about the things that might have been. Larry Yount, and my story doesn't rise like a ripple on the tide. Late at night I think what might have been. My name is Larry Yount,